Escorted by the police department to go up to Rye to assist in a trench rescue, basically. There was two men in there, buried over their waist in soil and debris. And the trench had to be probably, I'm gonna estimate, had to be at the very least 8 feet deep. When we arrived on location, the rescue process was already in progress with our truck, our vector truck, our tubes, with the hookups, and with the fire department. Tommy pretty much operated the truck, and I assisted with the fire department running the tubes into the trench. Fire department and ourselves worked probably about a good hour or so to try to get these guys out.
Yeah, they pretty much whisked them away on on a flatboard and put them in an ambulance and took them, I guess, to the hospital to be checked out.
Tommy and I, just a year ago, went through a trench rescue scenario with the numerous fire departments in the past, and it was kind of nice to see it actually working, to actually use the training.